You sure are excited, aren't you? Or are you nervous? It's hard to tell with you boys. You'll get so worked up when you hear me coming. But I assure you there's no need for anxiety. You're in safe hands here. Yes, I do see how that is a bit of an ironic statement, but trust me, these are safe hands. Oh, we're gonna have a lot of fun together. But to the business side of things, while you're a guest in my home, you will not speak unless I let you. You eat when I bring you food. You do not piss or shit except for when I let you. And most importantly, you do not touch me unless I let you. If any of these rules are broken, you will be punished in a way that I see fit. Is this clear? Good. Now, dinner time. Back in a jiffy. How's your food?
It's nice.
Good. You know, we should probably get to know each other. We're gonna be spending lots of time together and, well, I always want my guests to feel comfortable.
Okay. Shall I start?
Sure, I'll ask you a question. Why are you here?
Because you're keeping me here.
No, not like that, silly. Why did you come here?
I don't know, curiosity, I guess.
Most people who are curious don't jump in at the deep end, unlike you.
Might be true of most people, but I felt like taking the risk.
So you're a man with nothing to lose.
Yeah, that's right.
How so?
Well, I've never been too adventurous like this before, but something happened recently that made me want to try something new.
I hope you enjoy trying something new.
Each time I hold you.
Oh!
You shouldn't have done that, Jeffrey.
I'm sorry. What did I do? Jesus Christ, what the fuck is that thing?
This, Jeffrey, is a cattle prod and it will be your punishment.
You can't zap me with that, that's insane!
I'm sorry, Jeffrey, but rules are rules and you will not break them.
No.
When I feel like this, and I want to kiss you, baby, don't say no. Don't say don't. Don't. If you think that this is just a game. every word I'm saying. Don't say don't. Maybe don't say don't.